finishing in the top four as they're just about all boxed. Last couple being locked away. They're all in. Green light through. Bunny travels for race number five. We're all set. Ready and racing. Gee, it was a good line out to Ebony Bell showing speed out wide, and Rocky's Empire the centre, and Nino Bale the inside. Rocky's Empire is going to run to the lead. They were followed by Hope Thunder working up the third ahead of Ebony Bell. A couple of lengths off Terra Billy. They were followed by Just Chilling Dish Runner. Last of all, Shore is Pretty. Rocky's Empire on the top corner. Leads by three over Nino Bale. A length away then Hope Thunder. Ebony Bell works around it. Many lengths away. Just Chilling Dish Runner. Shore is Pretty as they turn. Rocky's Empire in front. Ebony Bell runs on, but Rocky will get in. Rocky Empire a length of Ebony Bell. Hope Thunder third. Nino Bale fourth, followed by Dish Runner. A break in the field. Just Chilling Shore is Pretty. And Terra Billy, the tail ender. Time recorded at PNC Cummings and trained by Neil Staines. And he's had a great run over the last few months. Neil around a variety of tracks. Second goes to number seven, Ebony Bells. Finished it off nicely, Barry Campbell. And number two was run third, which is Hope Thunder. 30 and 17, the amended time. Margins are a length of a quarter by 2.5. A length and a quarter, 2.5. Those splits are 4.45, 17.09, coming home in 13.08. So Rocky's Empire returning 3.40 and 1.30. Ebony Bell at 1.70. Hope Thunder at 1.40.